Hi guys, if you're new here, kindly subscribe. Today we're making flaky soft chapatis. Let's get into it. Into a bowl, add 6 cups of flour, 3 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of salt, and give that a good mix. Yes guys, mix everything together. Then add in your oil, 5 tablespoons of that, and continue mixing everything into the flour. Again, mix until everything is well combined. At this point, add in your hot water, not cold, not warm, but very hot water. Mix with your wooden spoon and then knead until you get such a soft dough. Keep on kneading. Yes, this is like a good arm workout until you achieve such good soft dough. Yes, that's how you want for it to look like. Very soft. Yes, return it to the bowl and then now cover it with a cling film to ensure that there is no air that is exposed into the dough mixture that you have. Then return it back to your basin and cover with a kitchen towel. At this point, apply some of the oil on top of the dough and then cut into balls. Yes, cut into balls. There you have it. Then pick one of them and dust with your flour and then flip it to the other side and do the same. Then begin to roll. Yes, remember guys, at this point the shape of your chapati doesn't matter, so you'll keep on rolling as you flip until you are able to achieve a round circle, and then keep flipping and repeating the process. Then add in your oil, 1 tablespoon of it, and then spread it evenly onto the chapati. Then add in, or rather sprinkle your flour on top, then start folding as you go upwards. Then after you're done, stretch it out so that you're able to form a good spiral shape. Then start from the end of the spiral, then begin to form the shape of it, then tuck it in. Yes, just like that. And from that point, begin to pick one of your spiral shapes and dust it with flour on both sides and roll again. Yes, now here is where the shape of the chapati matters, guys. So flip, roll, flip, roll, repeat the process. And now it's cooking time in a hot pan. Add in your chapati dough that you've already rolled and flip it once you see the bubbles. Add in 1 tablespoon of oil, or rather until each part of the chapati is well distributed with oil. Then flip it, and yes, you've seen the bubbles. Repeat the process again with distributing the oil generously, and then at this point keep turning the chapati so that it's cooked evenly as you check, like I'm doing. Yes, and by now the other side of the chapati is well cooked. Then flip it. Wow, see that? The golden chapati you have right there. Yeah, so as the other side is cooking, keep turning and checking until you make sure that your chapati is well cooked. And let's see the other side. Yes, there you have your chapatis. Look guys, how flaky and soft your chapatis are. And I promise you that they are really, really delicious. So yeah, look at how soft. Yes, guys, there you have it. Please like this video if you enjoyed it and comment down below and let me know your thoughts. And please subscribe to this channel. And thanks for watching.